Derek Beaupre. 6 scoreless this afternoon. Sharks pick up the series sweep over Rollins. Bo, 6 scoreless on the mound today. What was working for you out there?
I just tried to pound the zone, low zone with fastballs. Khan had that umpire the game before, and he told me he likes the low one. So when I just tried to take over, throwing low strikes, and then worked out with my off speed after that.
Throughout the weekend, you guys as a staff allowed only one earned run. You see guys like Devin on Thursday, Brady yesterday. How competitive are you when you see those guys go out there and perform, and now your turn to go today?
Yeah, I mean, it's pretty much just a friendly competition between us all. I mean, Devin goes out there every Friday and he does his thing, and then Brady goes in, does the same, and I just try and see if I can keep up with them. And as long as we're doing what we need to do, we're going to be successful.
And you being settled into that number three role, how much do you pick their brains? What do you talk strategy with them, having seen these previous guys the days before?
After Brady's and Devin's game, I'll go ahead and pick their brain a little bit if I have like an issue with a hitter, or if I just want to know kind of like what's his hot spot or things like that. But other than that, I mean, Ramsey, our pitching coach, does a really good job with us in the dugout, really watching and knowing the batters, and we get a pregame sheet on kind of just a heads up on what people are looking for in certain counts and things like that.
Great outing today. Sharks pick up the 3-0 win. Congrats on the great series sweep this weekend.
Thank you. Go Sharks.